So I'm actually a student as a top athlete student. So I'm doing it part-time. So that means for the first year, I'm doing it in actually 2 years. And I can also do it for the rest of my studies. I'm studying science of sports and as well geography. So then on the future, I can be like sport teacher, for example, or maybe as well coach. So when I was a kid, I was not a school kid. I was more about to go on to a work right after obligatory school. And I didn't find a place, so I had the opportunity to continue and go to high school. So I went to high school, and then after this, same, I was like, yeah, with the sport, it's gonna be easier to find, like, to study instead of working. So I just continued to university, and then that's why I'm here now. Having a dual career, it's not that easy. It is very hard to find, like, have a good organization between, like, school time and training time. It's nice because when I'm at the university, I know that I have to work, and I know that when I'm going to training, I need to switch off the head and go into training mode. So it's actually quite hard to organize it, but once you're in and well organized, then it's perfect and it can work. Here in Lausanne, sport is quite taking a big part of the university. There's a lot of courses that are open for basically everyone. You can just go and you will have like people that are top athletes on this sport that will train with the people that are just beginners. So I think sport is very important as a student because it helps you, as I said, for the dual career as well. For me, like, it helps you to switch up the head from the study part and really like give you like fresh air, because being during all the day on the building can be really tiring. Sharpening the blades because it's our life insurance, let's say, because if we don't sharp it and they are not sharp, we can just fall on the ice. I started with ice hockey, and then at the age of 13, 14, I don't remember exactly, I switched to short track just because I did ice hockey for I think 8 years, something like this, so I was kind of bored of like training with people and everything, so that's why I switched to short track. That was a good opportunity because there was a good target at the end, the Youth Olympic Games, and as well it was a bit more individual, so that was a bit more what I was looking for this time. So the short track in Switzerland is quite unknown. It was before a long time ago, and now they started to rebuild it again, let's say, with the Youth Olympic Games. It was 2 years ago, but they started it 6 years ago. And the plan of the Lausanne club was to have some people at the Youth Olympic Games, so some Swiss people. And I actually went to those first initiation and I directly liked it. And so that's why I just continue. And I went to the Youth Olympic Games. Since this time, we are trying to actually make this sport more and more known, but it's pretty hard to have some like on nice spot with the ice hockey and figure skating that is are taking a lot of places.
Thibault is someone who is very kind and maybe too kind when he's in his sports. I think it's his best quality, but also I think sometimes it's hard for him. He has to do it because he has a lot of pleasure doing it, but he has to have a lot of motivation, and I'm very proud of him for that. We met with Thibault in high school, so we were in the same class for the first year. I think that the fact is he does a lot of sport it was very attractive for me, but because I did a lot of sport at the competition level, so I think it was very something, a good point for him. But after I discovered the human, so Thibault, the man, and yes, it's not enough to just do a lot of sport. I'm trying to help him to realize his dreams, and I'm trying as much to be here with him, so at his trainings in Lausanne, when he's in Lausanne, because it's easier for me. And I watch him on TV when I can, when he's on competition. So when he's disappointing, I think I'm just here for him. If he wants to talk, I'm here. But if he doesn't want to talk, I just let him alone, and I'm just there if he needs something. I'm trying my best to be the best girlfriend. I hope it's enough.
Being like Swiss champion is really nice, and especially like representing Swiss then into the international competition is really nice for me. My goals in the few years into the World Cups are not really clear now, because as I progressed a lot the last 5 years, now I don't know if I can still continue to progress like this. If yes, I can go like and try to reach like a good level. I will see what the future is made. My expectations for the World University Games in Lake Placid are mostly to take pleasure, actually. It's going to be my first one, so I really want to enjoy it. This is actually as well my main goal for the season. So I will do my best in short track and long track, because I got the qualification time for both. And I want to race for both of them. So I'll really just go for the experience, especially in long track. But in short track, I really want to, if I can go like to the final on the distance or maybe the three distance, I'll go for it definitely. I'm not going there only for pleasure, for sure. I have a bit of this competitivity, but yeah, we'll see where I can get.